welcome you to Mount Adams Pilgrim Chapel and to a concert of the Pilgrim String Quartet for this season of Christmas. It's such a blessed time, and we look for the hope and the love that came into the world in the form of a child, Emmanuel, God with us. Hear now the words of the birth of Jesus from Luke's Gospel, beginning at chapter 2. At that time, the Emperor Augustus ordered a census to be taken throughout all of the empire. When the first census took place, Quirinius was governor of Syria. Everyone then went to register his family, each to his own hometown. Joseph went from his own home, the town of Nazareth in Galilee, to the town of Bethlehem in Judea, the birthplace of King David. Joseph went there because he was a descendant of David, and he went to register with Mary, who was promised in marriage to him. She was with child, and they were in Bethlehem at the time for her to give birth to her son. She gave birth to her first son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, for there was no room for them at the inn. And suddenly there were shepherds in the field of the country spending the night in the fields taking care of their flocks. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. But the angel said, "Do not fear. I am here with good news for you, which will bring great joy to all people. In this very day, in David's town of Bethlehem, your Savior was born, even Christ the Lord. And this is what will prove it to you. You will find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger."
Thank you.